Ronaldo.
Tevez. Aguero.
He's got space. Here's the chance. It's a goal here. He read it and cut it out.
Martin Braithwaite. The opposition back off. It was an easy save because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands. Walker.
He could be in. And he goes on goal. Got to be. He's hit the frame of the goal. Aguero. Great headache. Goal.
It's his ball.
Superb shimmy then.
When you want a player to beat the defender in a one-on-one, he's that boy.
Dangerous moment. Got to be. Keeper got a touch, but he couldn't keep it out.
Daniel Sturridge.
He's caught the goalkeeper out with that long-range shot. Millimeters in that because it's over the line from the underside of the bar.
Well, it is a wonderful sight, and the crowd behind the goal are in raptures.
That's a goal well worth analysing again. Defenders just trying to seek an advantage here. Keeper thought he got in the way of it, and it's bounced off him into the net.
Well, it's quite controversial, the introduction of goal line technology. Maybe the thin end of the wedge, some people think, but here it is, and we need it.
Yeah, I think the ref, all referees would be pleased about this. Oh, look at that. That's a yard or two over the line.